ladies and gentlemen, my name is Caesar Flickerman, and this is The Hungry Games! In The Hungry Games, we have four chefs who want to be the very best they can. The grand prize is $100,000, along with their own life. The best man win. Now, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Here we have Katniss Everdeen from Channel 12. Now, Katniss, if you win, what will you do with all the money that you win?
Well, I'll probably get food for my family and give it to other families as well.
Wow, that's very generous of you. And I understand that you volunteered for your sister.
Yeah.
All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, we have Peter Malark from Channel 12. Now, Peter, I know that you are a baker from Channel 12. Is that correct?
Yeah, I've been baking for as long as I can remember, but I only know how to make bread.
You silly goose, you.
No, I don't make geese, only bread.
Every time. All right, now we have Glimmer from Channel 1. Now, Glimmer, how do you think you are going to do in the Hunger Games?
Oh, I'll totally win. I watch Top Chef.
Foxface here. Now, Foxface, I'm going to ask you a very important question. What does the fox really say? Alright, thank you, Foxface, for your contribution tonight. Best of luck to you.
I think I burnt it.
I think it's done.
Alright, and welcome to the pastry round of the Hungry Games. Today I am introducing my second judge to help me along with this is Claudius Templesmith.
Thank you. It's a really honor for me to be here. Thank you. Peter, what have you made for us today?
I made bread.
Is there any plates?
I don't make plates, only bread.
Okay. Would you like to try it first?
Yes, I would love to.
Okay.
Oh, it's really hopeful.
You know, Peter, this has some great texture. It sounds like it tastes like the bread that you threw to Katniss, but the other half.
Alright, now we have Katniss Everdeen to bring in her dish for the pastry round. Katniss, please, bring it in right now, please.
Yes. Thank you, Katniss. This looks lovely. I would say it's a little dry, though. Thank you. Our next dish is from Glimmer. Please bring it in.
It's a little purple.
I say, has this even touched the oven?
My goodness, I think this is drier than the last one.
It looks thirstier than the Sahara Desert, I would say. Let's try it. With the absence of Foxface, who died, unfortunately, even though we're killing everyone anyway, the loser is Glimmer.
That was easy. Now, time for the last round, where only one contestant will go home with the grand prize of $100,000. Katniss, Peter, please, come up.
Sir, it's either both or none.
we're keeping the money.